Thousands of Valley residents are coming together against recent electricity rate hikes by Allegheny Power. More than 3,400 residents from Shenandoah, Page, Rockingham, and Rappahannock Counties have signed the Power to the People petition. Electricity rates were raised by 30% in January and increased again in April. Now, according to Delegate John Lesinski, Allegheny Power will seek an additional rate hike tomorrow at a hearing with the Virginia State Corporation Commission.